Hey, what is going on, guys? Today we are watching Dr. Stone episode 18. So we know what happened in the last episode. I'm not going to talk about it too much now, as per usual. I'm just going to talk about it for the intro. But is it going to be another emotional episode? Is it going to be? It's going to be more. Well, it's probably going to be more action packed because we know that Tsukasa and that are coming. You know, whatever that means for them. So going to be another awesome episode, obviously, because it's every single week most anticipated anime of the this season, probably, for myself. Maybe second to My Hero, but people don't know what they're missing. So yeah, let's get right into it right now. Looks so scary and yet so nervous. In this situation, Jen, of all people, should have been like, there was a grave. And yeah, there was a grave and he was definitely in it, blah, blah, blah. So on and so forth. Well, not at the village, because no one Senka didn't make it to the village. I saw him, maybe saw a grave on the way that Senku friends made for him. So sort of say Gorewa. What are you doing? Oh, he's not exactly watching the bridge, is he? Doesn't even have his glasses on. So the fact that you could see. So yeah, in the last episode, fuck, Byakuya, the whole thing with the past about what really happened after the petrification and what happened when they got back to Earth. Ooh, that hurt to watch. I hurt to read, but it also hurt to watch. And the extra scenes that I was talking about in the last episode, when they were like explaining more in depth things while they're on the shuttle. I didn't actually go back and look into the Dr. Stone story just to make sure they weren't there. But chapter 2 of the Byakuya's side story came out again yesterday, maybe. And again, once again, spoiler, I think. But it did show more, exactly more of what happened again in that episode. So I'm pretty certain that it didn't happen. In the story, and I'm probably gonna sound like a dumbass again because I haven't read this, and after this episode I'm definitely gonna go back and watch and read that part just to make sure it wasn't included. Otherwise I don't see the point in the spin-off manga. So I'm sure it wasn't mentioned in the manga, but yeah, as I say, if I'm wrong, I just sound like a dumbass. But yeah, I'm not sure why they'd make a spin-off of the exact same thing they've already published. Stone Wars. Yep. Guys are ugly, man. I'm not gonna lie. These are present-day people dressed like this. Ugly. Damn, bitch. The fuck did he hit him with? The end of his spear? Should be sharp, right? Yeah, bitch. I guess you all are ugly as fuck. I'm not gonna lie. You look more like the caveman than fucking this, than fucking Kimura. You. Oh, he's smart. None of you are prepared. Now, unlock who's shown up. Yeah, none of you guys are prepared. You're just. Oh, there's two bridges. I was gonna say, I thought he was just standing at the end of the bridge. God damn. No! I think he's gonna want to do that. Chief Senku, say something. Say something. Oh, he's doing it, man. Yes, you can. How the hell does he believe that? Well, shit. Tsukasa would get back here in like under a day easily. No, he's not. He didn't get him, he did get impaled though. Was he not impaled? He's bleeding. Ah! Make this boy some new glasses, man. Okay, yeah, that gives some time. Jen, the double agent. How do people exist like this in normal society? They're literally cavemen. Yeah. Hey, glasses. You styling, bro. Yeah, science. That's not, bro. You are naked. His body gets thick. He gets thick. Double C. I think I remember what they're making. Ishigami Village. Ishigami Village. Oh, that's cool. It's like fibers. Oh no! Is this a storm? Tsukasa breathing. Oh, the cracks on his tongue as well. What the hell? What did he like when he was like petrified? Was he like this? Yeah. Oh. Is that what he's like? So he even ran his lips. These guys are just meant made to look ugly, man. I swear. What is that? Is that a grenade? Wind. Oh, yeah. Are you just blagging out loud that you don't have guns then? How did he make the hilts? Or whatever they're called. I think they're called hilts. The blades shouldn't be a problem, but like the hilt part. Isn't that harder to make? Maybe. I don't know. How sharp can they be? Yeah, because like real katanas would take like, if you want an overly sharp one, wouldn't it take like years to make? I don't know, maybe. What a cashew tender. Right. Oh. Ah, got it. Martin Simon and Valdo. Semi. Ah. So smart. Damn. Bucky, Bucky. How long did they wait? In the forest. They should have just like gone back to Tsukasa-chan. Oh, that bamboo thing in the middle, that's smart. I understand what it's there for now. Ooh. No, katana. No, obviously not. Ooh, that's sick. Reliable. Hell was that? That's embarrassing. Huh. Here comes his evil face. Bitch. He left a load, didn't he? Whoosh, and he's gone. Yeah. My boys, the evil duo, the evil science slash good duo. Yeah, that's what we like. Good episode. Oh, fuck. Right, let's skip to the end. Let's see what we got. Oh, look, it's Bocce. Right there, it's Bocce. yeah, let's skip to the end. Yeah. To modernity. Modernity. Am I saying that right? I don't know. So, nice episode. Back on track. Less about the more the inner village quarrels. More back on track to actually defeating Tsukasa. I mean, that was always the plan, no matter what they're doing. It's always to lead up to this point. But, yeah, we're getting there now. Moving on to, and we see like Tsukasa's right hand man, I suppose. Progressing through the ages. You know, we've got the katana now. What'll be next? Will they make guns next? Who knows? I think they're still a bit far away from guns because there's still quite a few components that they need. But I'm excited to see how it's going to lead on from now. We're on episode 18 of 24 episodes, I believe. So we're in more of a month or so time. It's going to be over. But it's hard to think about. I hope they announce season 2 straight away. But yeah, that's still far away. We don't have to think about that yet. So yeah. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode and I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Thank you guys so much for watching. Have a nice day and peace.